No, it's a Michelin record.
Sorry. Oh, it's the Velo crab. It's all cooked this year.
It's the Velo crab.
Yeah.
Last year, the Velo crab got the award for the Golden Flipper on Dead Man's Drop. It was an extraordinary flip, end over end.
It dug its front in and flipped right over on its carapace. And no one was hurt.
It did a little re-engineering this year, and they say that's not going to happen again. Aww.
Disappointing.
Hey. It was glorious.